people that watch the football, just in case you didn't know. So huge television audience, which will be great. So thank you so much for giving of your time, especially on a weekend. We're really, really proud to have you as part of the team. So we'll look forward to hearing all the outcomes after this weekend, and we'll see you across the journey. Thank you again for being here. And as I said, I'll wave from up the top, so don't laugh when you see me trying to dance with you.
Thank you.
I'm not that good.
So ready for the audition.
Correct one. Only the one that I put 4 p.m. was the previous session.
So was that a mistake, or are you checking the line?
No,
you
I checked.
To drag them into this session?
Okay, so there was only one and I put them in. I will not check the next one.
Yeah, this is my number. Sukatan na. I get my number now. Ano kaya ang gagawin namin? Wala pang sinasabi eh. Pwede na kaya yung mga edad 40 dito? Sukat sila ng damit na yata. Damit. So ako na susunod. Sukatan na. Pwede kaya. So dito ako guys sa waiting area na. Yan. Si Ariata ting. Susukatan nila ako. So, nandito ako sa Alsad Sports Hall. Man. So, ano kayang gagawin namin, na? Para sa World Cup.
100?
100?
Ano kaya
pagkatanggal mo nga yung...
Sombrero?
Ah, may ganun?
Oo,
Sombrero?
Oo. 57.
57?
Yes.
Good.
Please
write it. Thank you.
173.
Okay.
Two sides?
Thank you.
173 and 42.
Ayun, natapos na. Hello. After. Thank you. Thank you. You know, my cheeks. So beautiful, the pine.
Hello.
Hi.
Please, and to your right.
Thank you. So ito na guys. Kita niyo na. Thank you. Look at that, guys. Ang gagawin namin dito.
exhibition.
Ano kaya ang gagawin niya?
Nothing to be frightened, there's like billions of people that watch the football, just in case you didn't know. So, huge television audience, which will be great. So, thank you so much for giving of your time, especially on a weekend. We're really, really proud to have you as part of the team. So, we'll look forward to hearing all the outcomes after this weekend, and we'll see you across the journey. Thank you again for being here. And as I said, I'll wave from up the top, so don't laugh when you see me trying to dance with you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm not that good.
If you guys need some water, there's some on the table over there. If you guys feel like you need to unwell for any reason, we do have our medical team that's sitting right over there. Please feel free to use them. A couple other things. So when you guys go onto the floor, please put your phones on silent. Just so.
Nothing complicated. We are here to just have a good time and find you the best role possible in the ceremonies. So nothing to be stressed. Just enjoy yourself as much as you can and don't worry about the future. What will happen next is we will try to allocate you the best role possible in the ceremonies, and within next couple of weeks you will start receiving rollovers from us, which of course you are free to choose what you want to do about. You may have noticed that we were asking your availability for November and December, which days you can join us, which days you cannot, and the timings. That is because our rehearsals are slightly different from usual volunteer shifts. We start work actually on the 1st of November, so our rehearsal process starts in November. So you have free September and October if you join with us as a ceremony cast. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna try to put rehearsal schedule according to your availability, so every one of you can join after work and you won't be missing your shifts, because we will have just a few weeks to put it together and to present to the world. That's the reason why we ask all of this. Saying that, this is our home for some of the rehearsals. We're gonna be meeting here for many rehearsals to come. So you made it here, you know where to go. That's a very good start. Plus, later, and 1 week, maybe a little bit over, we're gonna be rehearsing one-to-one right next to the stadium for the opening, which would require a little bit of transport, let's say, how to get there, which our logistics team is working on, and you will receive a lot of communications about it. Saying that, boring stuff is done, and because you are actually our last session of auditions, we encourage you to have fun, and Dimitra, we want to say a few words and invite you more people to join us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.